holding things together ain't no easy thing to do. When it comes to raising children, it's a job that's meant for two. So Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on just holding things together since you're gone. Today was Angie's birthday. Well, I guess it slipped your mind. Now I tried twice to call you, but no answer either time. But the postman brought a present I'd mailed some days ago. I just signed it, love from Mom, so that Angie wouldn't know. Yeah, holding things together ain't no easy thing to do. When it comes to raising children, it's a job. Please believe me, I can't go on and on just holding things together since you're gone.
I've loved it at the end, but that won't hurt.